guess it's kind of pointless to, say anything, since I know that you, didn't die out here. Just a habit, I guess. But, coming out here every so often, talking to you, that was, the only thing that kept me sane, you know? So, thank you. Yeah, okay.
Thank you, Rock. Putting that back on. Fuck it, let's make some noise. Where you at? Come on. Come on at me, buddy. Meat.
I can sell this.
Come on. Come on at me, big fella. What happened to the one that was all sprawled out in here? Also, why is there a blue dot here, like a blue circle, like I'm supposed to search here? Did something die here? Or?
Shit, wrong way.
Wrong way. I'm gonna chalk that up to a glitch in the matrix, cause a lot of dead zombies. I guess I went through here. That is a screamer. Good thing, too, because if she would have screamed, that'd have been in trouble. That was funny. Any other doggos? Huh? I hear a zombie. Maybe I hear another doggo. Oh, you brought another friend. Oh, hey, what the fuck? I shot you twice with a shotgun. You're supposed to be dead. I miraculously missed all the vital organs. Where is the third one? Did I get all? Okay, there we go. So much doggo meat. Really? Okay, guys. I would have just rode on by, but you're gonna be a dick. Just two people? Huh. That was kind of a letdown. Oh no, a tree, my one weakness. Well, one of those things is now attached to the bike. Now getting the bike. Huh. I think that's going to be a tonight mission.
Deacon, good to see you.
I'm back.
Where? How you doing?
Okay,
unlock
then.
Some of those.
Deke, take care now.
Oh, I plan on it. There's a bike. The bike's over here.